block the spells by hitting her with your sword. I looked up a cheat code. You stunned her. Hit her when she's down. Throw something.
Take that! Should have zapped you when I had the chance. You're wasting my time! Try and dodge this! Bloody trouble you are. Sure. You're in.
I'm just here for moral support.
If anybody calls me pretty boy, I'll flatten him.
Ooh, woo!
We need to block her spells. I'm starting to appreciate jokes about in-laws. This is it for you. Nothing comes between me and Fiona.
Oh, what have I done? Fiona, forgive me. All right, Shrek, doing good. Keep it over there away from me.
You're wasting my time.
What did I ever do to you?
Hi-ya! You stunned her. Throw something at her.
Nothing comes between me and Fiona. Gotta commend you on your potions there. Getting to work you really is a happily ever after. Nothing stops me!
Give her a taste of those horrible pastries she said she made herself.
Check me out! hey, it looks like I've evolved even more.
Actually, you have only regressed back to your misfortunate original form.
Meow, meow, meow. Well, we'll see who's back for Shrek 3. I might be a donkey, but I ain't no one-trick pony. Woo, that's more like it.
Well, Fiona, here's your handsome prince.
He's not here yet. There he is. Now, how about some of that happily ever after you promised me?
And so the...
And so the ogre and the princess were together at last.
Oh.
With Shrek and Fiona reunited, the fairy godmother vanquished, everyone returned to their true form, and the wedding ball went ahead as planned. The fireworks lasted all night long, and everybody stayed up way past their bedtime.
The
end. Bye.